According to Garamendi, Flannery Associates has also acquired land around the interstate electrical grid system, all the way from the Columbia River into central California. This includes land that houses wind turbines that provide significant power into northern California.
In the meantime, Garamendi says this continues to negatively impact the farming community in Solano County.